Michael Schumacher takes full advantage of pole, leaving Barrichello to fight off Ralf and Jarno Trulli. They all want the same piece of track, and Ralf draws the short straw. Mika Häkkinen just avoids disaster, and amazingly so does everybody else.